This gutter people always in the news. But who really gets to laugh behind the black man's back when he makes his little crack about the Jews? Who really gets to profit and who really gets to pay? Who gets to ride the slavery ship right into Charleston Bay? Democracy is coming.
Thank you.
Yeah.